So what is open source software development? What are the copyright models? Examples of open source operating system compilers and graphic tools. This FOSS, that is free and open source software, is just like any other software that can be classified as both free software and open software, first of all. And anyone is freely licensed to use, copy, study, and change the software in any way he wants. And the source code is openly shared so that the people, they are encouraged to voluntarily improve the design of the software. And this is in contrast to our proprietary software, where the software is under certain restrictive copyright and the source code is not available to the users. This is open source development software. We have online community. This is the standard base. In this, we have maintainers, first of all, and project managers, the contributors. They are release technicians, they are reviewers, they are testers, and we have some concurrent version scheming also or system going on in the code, and this is where public lies. So the benefits of using this FOSS can include the first of all, decreasing the software cost, increasing the security and stability, especially in regard to the malware, and protecting privacy and giving users more control over their own hardware. So free open source operating system like Linux and descendants of BSD, they are widely utilized today, powering millions of servers, desktops, smartphones, Android, Linux, basis of Android is Linux only, and there are other devices also. So free software licenses and open source licenses are used by many software packages also. The open source model is decentralized development model that is encouraging the open collaboration with the community. So the main principle of open source software development is peer production with products such as the source code, the blueprints, and of course the documentation which are freely available to the public. So the open source movement is in software. It began as an response to the limitation of the proprietary code. It started with that only. So the model is used for say projects such as open source appropriate technology and also the open source drug discovery. So open source promotes universal access via an open source or free license to a product design or a blueprint and a universal distribution of that design or blueprint. So before the phrase open source became actually adopted, developers and producers, they were using a variety of terms. So open source gained a hold with the rise of the internet. The open source software development or movement arose to clarify the copyright, licensing, domain and consumer issues. And generally, open source refers to a computer program in which the source code is available to the general public for use and modification for its original design. So open source code is meant for collaborative effort, the programmers improve upon the source code and then they share the changes within the community. Code is released under certain software licenses. And depending on the license terms, others may download, modify, publish, and fork back that to the community. We have many large formal institutions that have sprung up to support the development of open source movement, including the Apache Software Foundation, which support community projects such as open source framework Apache Hadoop and open source HTTP server Apache HTTP. So this was a basic idea about the open source software development. Thank you so much.